Hey cuties, Cutie here with another video. Today my mom bought this backpack for me to DIY since she didn't know what to do with it. Let's get started. Oh wait, here are the pictures of the backpack before, and later on the video you'll see what it looks like after. The items you'll need is E6000, tweezers, and Swarovski crystals.